Well, it says here, keep your television tuned to this station for the season premiere of Homefront.
But it doesn't mention the People's Choice Award. The fact is, Dear Abby's favorite show.
And they forgot the two Emmys.
Just read what's on the page, and we're on in 3, 2, 1.
Keep your television tuned to this station for the season premiere of Homefront.
What's television?
How fast is Bob Feller's speedball? At Griffith Stadium in Washington, the Cleveland pitching ace, greatest strikeout twirler in baseball today, tests the velocity of his toss through the Lumaline chronograph. Developed by the Army Ordnance Department to time the speed of shells, there's no strikeout here. The photoelectric cells record every pitch over home plate and come up with the answer. Bob throws a baseball faster than 98 miles an hour.
Previously on the home front.
I hate it when you work late.
I can't get a day job because if I get a day job, I can't practice. And if I can't practice, I won't make it to the majors. So I can't get a day job.
Please report for spring training at our facility in Clearwater, Florida.
Spring training?
The Indians want you.
I got a shot. Oh. Time talking about this will of God idea and God's plan, and I'm willing to concede that you have a point. Because if it wasn't God's will, why the hell would I have been sent to River Run to organize the very factory where your children work? And why would I have fallen in love with you? And why would you be pregnant by me, huh? You have to marry me as an act of faith.
We're publishing the banns next week, and your last pre-Cana class would be when? In July? So what about August? August 14th?
I'll be almost 6 months along by then.
Al? Wilt thou take Anne, here present, for thy lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I will.
Gina, maybe you all the time think I come over here to visit just Emma, but that's not the case. I mean to say, I do think your daughter is aces, but that's not the only reason why I visit. Now, I know I'm not a free man until my divorce is final, but... And the last thing I'd ever do is to ruin your reputation by asking you to go out with a married man. But on the other hand, I would like, I would like to make my intentions known ahead of time. Because before I met you, I never had any trouble with the ladies. Now, I'm not bragging, I'm just stating a fact. I'm just stating fact, which the only reason I mention it is because you're the exception to the rule. When I'm talking to you, I'm like a deer talking to headlights, which is why I wrote this down. So, until my divorce is final, no, before, when my divorce is final, I want you to know that there is only one woman in the whole world that I want to spend the rest of my life with, and that's you.
Charlie, hi.
Hi. Where's Emma?
Sleeping. I'm sorry you cannot play with her.
I didn't just come to visit her.
Caroline is not home.
I know. I always check first. I don't visit when Caroline's home.
So why you come?
To visit you.
Oh.
Gina, maybe you all the time think that I come here to visit Emma, but it's not the case. What I mean to say is I think your daughter is aces, but... It's not the only reason why I visit. Now, don't.
Yes.
You know what happens to a deer when he stares into headlights?
No.
He sort of gets paralyzed, sort of.
And then the hunter shoots him, yes?
Well, I think that's illegal.
There are many deers in Ohio?
No, not so many as there used to be.
Many were paralyzed by the headlights.
Gina, you want to go to the movies?
Okay, fine.
Okay, fine.
You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark,
donate the way, no way beyond.
What did they do just when everything looked so dark? You ain't the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't.